So, Abe, I'm going to tell you a story, okay? 4,000 years ago, there was a people called the Phoenicians. They found a way to take sea mollusks, crush their shells, and make purple dye. Because it was such a rare color, everybody wanted purple robes for royalty. These guys would dye the sails of their boats purple and sail into every war zone in the Mediterranean. Nobody touched them. You know why? Everybody wanted the purple robes. Everybody else got killed, but never the Phoenicians. No one else knew how to crush the snails to make the purple dye.
Did you just make that up?
No.
Of course
you
made that up.
That is a true story. And so,
what's your point with
that? My point is this. If you had the purple dye, no one else could make, you could sail off and make millions of dollars. But you don't. Everybody can make a colored spray for a dog. And for that reason, I'm out. You're not a Phoenician, Abe. Sorry.